people should have the right to learn about love and sexuality. When young people have questions about their gender and sexuality, they need answers. And science is telling us that some young people already in the age of 12 or 13 beginning having questions about their sexuality, about love or about their body. It is important that young people get answers. It's important that they learn to love, to say no, and to get self-confidence. And the worst thing you can do is to ban sex education from public. If you ban sex education out of public schools, young people will ask others or they will be anxious. We should trust public school teachers and we should support age-appropriate sex education in each member state. And we should support equal rights for women, for LGBTI, and for all young people who want to live in freedom. The Polish government is creating fear. It's the worst thing you can do to young people when you are creating fear and when they can't live in freedom about love or their sexuality. Worst affected will be young women and queer people in Poland. Young women should learn about their rights from a young age on. They are mostly hit by sexual violence and the suicidal thoughts are much bigger by young queer people than by others in Poland and in each other member state. The Polish bill is a bill in a row of many initiatives discriminating young women and young queer people in Poland. And for us as Greens, it's important to stand in solidarity with queer activists, with feminists in Poland, and to say, you are not alone. You are right, and you have us on our side. Still, it's the Polish government, or maybe the Polish court will decide about the ban, but still, in the European Parliament, there are MEPs listening and supporting you. Thank you.